What's up, everybody? It's your host for Backpage 20, and I was just listening to some good old music, and sadly, we have to shut it off. God, thank God I got that done. That stupid homework out of the way. Anyway, where is it? We already did that last night. What the heck? Oh, never mind. I know what that was for a minute. Did not know what that was. Okay. Let's go. Ooh, I need that. I need a new car now. Hello. I'll be with you in a second. What are you doing? Whoa. I didn't know you can do that. Wow. Nope, not the time. Blue's my favorite color anyway. No, where was that guy? Really? I meant really. We lost him? Wow. Watch out, you maniacs, even though I'm a maniac. Driving around. Yay, my favorite. I love doing these. Now!
Where you at?
Nothing to see here. Take off.
Come on, come on.
Where'd he get off to?
I'm right here. Right here.
Gonna get a closer look.
Okie dokie.
Can you tell if he's breathing?
Nope, he's not. Fuck.
Why don't you turn on around?
Why don't you come here then, tough guy? Oh god, he's gonna listen. What's that? Why are they singing? You saw something, all right. Yes, you did. Why not? Wow. Hello. Hi.
Am I crazy?
Hello. Right behind you! Didn't see anything. What? Hello? Oh.
What is this happening? Run!
Okay, I'll run. Thanks for the tip. Let's... Let's destroy somebody else's property. Or not.
Anybody?
Okay, let's do it.
Roy is rattled, scared of Greco. Terrified of you. Heard he starts sleeping at the warehouse. It's the only place he feels safe.
Good. Means I have an easier time getting my hands on him.
Once he's taken care of, we'll move in. Vito will turn things around. You'll see.
Okie dokie.
What Greco don't seem to get is this isn't the kind of work where being flashy is gonna get you any further.
I love the new Instgrame update, guys. Okay, the new Instagram, I told this in the other video, but I love it. You know how on the, regular messages? Shit! I love them. You know how on the regular messages on the iPhone, messages when you send somebody... Shit! Watch out! Stop! You know how you send somebody, a message on the regular... Messaging app. Wow. Which, I don't know. And, what the heck? I like blue instead. And you see the picture, right, on the, message? When you get the message? Where Instagram is the same way, and I love that. I love updates so much. And I hope I can go to Best Buy tomorrow. About that gaming computer. So yeah, when I play Five Nights at Freddy's, we're gonna go in order, guys. I'm sorry to say this, I know you guys are done with that game, but I'm not. I won't play it so bad. Won't play that game. So freaking bad, and where's the freaking entrance? Oh, wait a minute. Nope. Nope. Oh, wow. My dum-dum. I'm very dum-dum. Just in case. I can't wait to get my driver's license. Because I'm gonna start doing, GoPro videos. When I drive.
We keep losing money and merchandise like we've been. Roy don't have the balls for this.
Well, I'm on to you, buddy.
Fuck.
What the hell?
No. What's that movie from? Here we go, guys.
Jesus!
Nope. God, I love this game. What the heck? Oh yeah. You see, when I get my new gaming computer, I'm gonna get Adobe Premiere, and fuck! God, stupid! I'm distracted. I'm getting Adobe Premiere and Photoshop. I'm gonna edit my videos in a different way. I'm gonna try. Hello, gaming computer. Can't wait. I'm gonna miss Final Cut throw, though. God, I have to say, I went in order of editing software. I went in order with editing software because I used to have iMovie when I first started out, and now I have Final Cut. Fuck. And next I'm going to go to Adobe Premiere. Adobe Premiere. Down below, do you guys have it? And tell me what you think of it. I mean, I used it when I went to that camp. When you guys saw that behind the scenes movie. You saw that.
Found something.
Come on. Wow, two shots. Yeah, I mean, I don't know. I'm gonna give you guys... Fuck. Fuck. I'm giving you guys a warning. I don't know if I'm gonna make a video on Friday night because I'm going to a friend's house and I don't know how tired I'm gonna be when I get home. I know usually on the weekends I start at 11 o'clock, but I don't know how tired I'm gonna be. And that night, yes! Okay, the video is up now, the one from last night. So yeah, I don't know how tired I'm gonna be on Friday. I'm gonna go to a party. It's not a bad one. Just a, you know, birthday party. That kid I told you about, same age as me, in the last video. Oh, my car. I don't know if I'm gonna do a video. I don't know how tired I'm gonna be on Friday. So my car's... Nope, it's not. God damn it.
What's the over-under on Greco getting rid of Mr. Thibodeau?
It's good odds if we keep losing money and merchandise like we've been. Roy don't have the balls for this kind of wake. Old boy's a paper pusher.
Now!
Fucking hell!
Nope.
Stop.
No, you're not. Please don't throw it. Please don't throw it. Now. Fuck. Screw you guys, screw you. God, last night, The Walking Dead is a long show. Like, I was watching it like the entire night. What episode was it? But, remember the episode where, here, let me show you. Here, you know.
That episode, remember that? Guys, with that horn at the end, God, I love that. I love the episode. The truck horn, yeah, I even though I watched it a thousand times, it still gives me that suspense feeling. I love it. I can't wait for this Sunday, guys. This fucking Sunday. Now.
Ain't what I heard. Roy's in deep, too deep. And he fucking knows it, which makes the motherfucker expendable.
Is it me or I smell burning? Now. There we go. The vest. That's right, you heard it. You heard that damn missile. Now you're gonna die!
Holy Paul. Shit! Shit!
Boy!
Fire it! Fire it now!
Where are you going? Come on. Hey. We ain't gonna, no. Do not call for help. No.
We get shut up.
No, you're not. Be quiet and don't tell anybody about this.
Shit, I'm hit.
Come on.
You don't want to do this. They'd
yes,
kill your ass anyway. Need you guys to secure the smuggling operation at the warehouse.
Nice work. Those Spinooks never should have fucked with me. I'll send some of my crew.
Take the Doc Union back, and then fuck Greco will be done. Easy, lemon squeezy, this coming.
Today, I'm sure the file on Vito's skelet is about 3 feet thick.
Vito, my man!
Hoover didn't even acknowledge the Mafia existed until 1957, so we weren't really keeping tabs on guys like Vittorio Scaletta till after that. Now, we know he served in World War II and did a 6-year stint in prison for...
Yes! That's when Mafia 2 comes in.
Rations. It's generally believed he was a made member of the Falcone family in Empire Bay. Though he's also a suspect in the death of Don Carlos.
Joe!
Now, if he did kill the Don, yes. He must have had friends in high places because he was allowed to live. He was exiled, though, and forced to relocate down here. And the commission convinced Sal Marcano to make Vito a lieutenant and give him some rackets.
Interesting with our pal Vito. Oh, thanks for the car, buddies.
Hey, Lincoln. Everything back to normal here now. Thanks.
Yes, indeed. Yep. You're the man, guys, and I'm the man.
Hollis Dupree, the white resident of Southdowns who allegedly killed 2 colored men in self-defense in front of his home, has been arrested.
Interesting.
According to Dupree's defense attorney, pressure from local civil rights leaders and growing national attention on the case is what motivated the DA to file charges. The Korean War veteran has been released on bail pending trial. Dupree is accused of killing Vietnam veterans Trey McCall and Lamont Harris after the young men knocked on his front door seeking help with a flat tire.
Interesting. Now let's go try to follow this guy. I'm sorry I was talking through the whole story stuff because Vito was my favorite character in Mafia 2, and I cannot wait to show you guys on the new gaming computer. I can't wait to show you this to you guys. God, I hope I'm going to Best Boy tomorrow. So I'm not talking, I'm just concentrating because I'm not the very best at following people, as you can see here. I'm trying to concentrate. How long do we have to follow this guy? Pretend we're getting gas. Fuck. I'm just getting gas. What's the problem with getting gas? Just getting gas. Fuck. Here's the guy. Fuck.
I think we got trouble.
We don't. Come here. Now! Why, hello!
Hey, he's over here!
No, he's not. No, he's not. Don't be a tattletale. Don't be a snitch. Being a snitch is bad. God, achievement. Being a snitch, guys, is very, very bad. Ever do that. Where's my car? I like my car. It's blue. Favorite color. No, I did not mean to go on it. I was trying to do that. Let me just get a vest. Just in case. I didn't even recognize that. Wait, what's he doing? What are you doing? Okay. Now. Where's that goddamn vest I need for bullets? Oh, God. Oh, there you are. Really? Nothing? All this way. Oh my god!
Out of the way!
Excuse you!
Sorry! Did not realize that. I love the new Instagram update. Where's my car? Where's my car? Where's my car? You gotta be- Oh, wait a minute. I'm parked- Wow. Oh my god, good thing I was not born a 1963 boy. Because it would be boring back then. Boring. No MacBook. No YouTube. No making videos. No nothing. Fuck. Watch out! Why are we back here again?
Good a job as you've done slowing work at the dock union. I'm surprised. Word is Andy Toretto's down at the dock union, demanding to know who's been stopping his people from collecting dues.
Think he tipped off Greco to what's been happening?
Nah. Knowing Andy, he'd probably see Greco in the ground next to you if he could. But he's a lifer, and if he's got a job to do, he's gonna goddamn well do it.
Sorry.
Bad fucking situation all around.
And it's about to get worse. Tell the boys they'll be back to work soon, Jock.
Destroying the work permits hurt the workers, sure. But what it's really done is make Toretto and Greco look weak.
Okay, I get it. When you're a boy, there will be horses walking around the streets. No nice cars. Just smelly horses. That's what you remember when you were a boy.
He's coming right at me.
No, I wasn't. I'm just exiting the building. That was quick.
Shoot that stupid
shit! No, I didn't mean to! No! I'm sorry! Don't hurt my nice car! No! Please! I'm sorry! No! Please! Stop! No! Please! Please! I'll pay you! Please stop! Don't hurt my nice car! Don't hurt my nice car! I hurt you instead! That's it, it's on. You hurt my car, I hurt your neck.
In my sights. We get shot up! Get down here! I spotted him!
And I spot you!
Here, over here!
There, you see you?
Never hurt my car again. Tell your folks that. Yeah, too late to walk away now. Yeah.
He's reloading! Jesus Christ! He's over here!
Fuck. No! Stop! Fuck! Need to get bullets. Oh boy. Here we go. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get on with it. My costume? I'm fine.
If Toretto sees you stoned again, he's gonna deal with you.
I'd like to see that fat old fuck try. I was hired by old pal Michael fucking Greco. I'm untouchable.
You know, accidents happen all the
fuck.
Time. Especially with Mr.
Oh my god!
Now you be wise to really? Show respect and do your fucking job.
Huh. Is he coming? Yes! Here I am! You're looking for me, right? I'm not looking for you, God. Oh my god. Oh yeah! What was that? Whoa! Whoa! You missed me! You missed me! Where's my car? Fuck! Open!
You never see it coming.
Yes, where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Yeah, come on. Just tell me where it was, guys. Come on, come on, come on, come
on. Well, shit.
Fuck me, fuck me. Fuck me, fuck you instead. Yes! Yes! Go die! Come on! Come on!
Come on, son!
Come on! I'm right here. The person that you're looking for is right here. Right here. Right here. Fuck, fuck, wrong place. See you guys! It has the Walking Dead. Okay. No, 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 no. Please don't shoot me in the process of killing your fuck you. I say don't shoot me while I'm in the process of shooting your buddies. God damn it. God, I love this game. So good. I have to say it's better than Grand Theft Auto, I have to say. Because you can do whatever you want. Well, not whatever you want, but whatever you want, like, I don't know. I thought it was gonna be bad Mafia. Here we go. I don't care if I restart this because I love doing it.
What's the point of that?
What do you say about work permits? Oh yeah. Hey, gotta think fast. Where you going, buddy? Where you going? I don't have time, you see. Now you're gonna pay. Wow! That was not fair. You just came when I'm dead, wow. Mommy sauce. It's gonna be a quick video, wow. It may stop at 9, I don't know. I don't know.
You're supposed to have my back. Mr. Toretto sees you stoned again, and he's gonna deal with you.
Can't see.
I like to see that fat old fuck try. I was hired by old pal Michael fucking Greco. I'm untouchable.
Accidents happen all the time.
Yes, they do. Accidents happen all the time. Like right now. Stop shooting at me. No, please, stop, no, don't shoot at me! I'll cry if you do. I'll cry in the corner. You too. Yes!
Killing time.
Stop. No! Where's that vest? Stop, come on. Please, I hate you, door. Fuck. Yes. No. There it is. Hello. Come on. Yes. Hello. Didn't think fast enough, huh? Well, I'm so sorry. Oh, yeah, the boss. You are the boss!
Either you kill me, or that pissant Greco does.
Well, since Greco ain't here.
Yeah! You got to go. God. Union, whatever it says.
The dock union's under control. Put some of you guys on it.
I'll send them over.
Oh, dock union, wow.
Just cause Greco's a dipshit doesn't mean he's a pushover. They'll probably send out some of his men, have him try and take you out. So watch your ass. Get your hands on Greco and rough him up all you want. But don't kill him. That's for me.
Okay. I try not to kill him. You know me. I love killing people. Like Rick Grimes. Didn't you hit my car?
And how did Lincoln Clay convince Thomas Burke, Vito Scaletta, and the woman known as
together?
He called a sit down. He told them to meet him at an old plantation house in the bayou. When he had them all in the same room, he laid out how they were going to take down Marcano. Link could be very persuasive.
Very persuasive. A tough son of a bitch. Interesting. See you guys. Too bad I can't act copyrights. Whoa, sorry! You can take more damage now that you have gained another health bar. Okay. I'm tearing up the city like it's nobody's business. Oh my god! I didn't even notice! Oh my god! Well, hello, sir. Vito! Block.
A lot of whores in there. Probably face down a pussy right now.
He looks different!
A couple of minutes.
I can't.
I'll go around the front, you take the back. Tries to run, grab his ass. Nobody kills that prick but me. Fuck. Those are Marcano's guys.
The music. Oh god, I guess he slept.
Come on, back to the car, you drive, I'll cover us. Fuck if that little prick gets away.
No, my car though. Hey, that's my car. But my car. Sorry.
How the fuck did Greco end up with my car?
He's a little fuck, that's how.
Meant the other car.
God damn it. Why don't you just let Marcano handle this jackass?
Marcano would just I want to take my time. Besides, until I can get at Marcano directly, this is the next best goddamn thing.
Point taken.
You look different. Vito, you look different from the last game. That's
Jesus
weird.
Fuck. Sales guys don't let up, do they? Go back to Sal. Tell him he's done fucking Vito Scaletta.
Yeah.
I'll tell him myself.
Last day, your miserable life.
Over there. He's out of his car.
No, no.
This little shit's like a bad penny.
What's that mean? Hey, my car! Of course I have a flat tire. Here go, Vito.
He's running.
Oh god.
Coming through. Coming through. God damn it.
Shit, shit. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes. No. That throw fire. What the heck? No, oh, I wanna punch him. It's gonna blow!
damn it! The fuck are you?
That's gotta hurt.
The fuck out of here. The cops are closing in.
You look different.
Hey, get the door.
Yeah.
You look different, Vito.
Code
35, suspicious person. Go.
You're gonna have to shake these cornpone redneck motherfuckers.
Stupid cops. We're not really cops.
You crossed the wrong motherfucker, that's what happened. Now shut the fuck
yeah.
up.
Yeah. Yeah, Vito, that looks different.
There he is, let's go.
Settle no.
down back there, kiddo. Ride'll be over soon.
We hope. Sorry, have to.
Back to your place.
All units in vicinity be advised. Suspect engaging with on-scene unit.
Ow.
All units. Suspect sighted in River Row.
All right, hurry. Sorry. Sorry, I have to cut through. I know I have to lose the police. Come on. No. Oops. Oh my god. God, they make the slowest cars back then. Where's a Mustang when you need one? Where's Kit? Whoa. Hey, my car! I ran in a circle, didn't I? No, I didn't.
All units, negative visual.
Yeah.
Pull
around the
oh, wait, where's it?
As for you, have a little dignity.
Shit. Go. Oh, I thought I was a person for a minute. But no, I was just doing a fire hydrant. I have to cut through. Fuck. Ah!
Watch out for cops. Don't want to get pulled
no.
over with this asshole in the back seat.
Fuck.
Shit. For a couple of years there, I really thought I might be done with all the Jimmy Cagney bullshit. But here I am.
Bernie, I kind of figured you for more the Edward G. Robinson type.
Look at you, kid. You know, God's got a sense of humor, too. It's sick as shit, but that motherfucker's got one.
Sorry, Vito, no copywriting. I'm making a video here, Vito. Sorry about that. No echo. Oh, okay, stop. I get with the freeze frame. No!
Any chance Lincoln had of bringing down Sal Marcano ended with the death of Vito Scaletta.
All the way or not? All the way. I didn't know there was water there.
You chicken shit motherfuckers, let me go already.
Back to your place.
Yeah. Pull around to the chum shack in the back. And as for you, have a little dignity, Christ.
Help! Somebody fucking help!
Watch out for cops. Don't want to get pulled over with this asshole in the back seat.
Don't worry, Vito, who looks very different. I'll try. Oi, Vito, how's Joe?
For a couple of years there, I really thought I might be done with all the Jimmy Cagney bullshit.
Please! I didn't do nothing!
Do nothing? You were getting ready to fucking kill me!
I was just doing what Uncle Sal told me to do!
Ah, that fuck never liked me, I get it. But this?
You look different!
You never tried anything like this before.
I don't...
Come on, Mikey, why do you want me gone all of a sudden?
He said you were a carpet bagger. Never should have been down here in the first place.
You want me to keep going? You got nine more!
Fuck! Listen, Jesus! He was worried you knew about the casino! And so we're gonna play up to Leo and the commission!
What casino?
Answer the question.
Uncle Sally's... You see that construction across the lake? He's building a casino over there! He wants to go legit! Turn this city into Las Vegas!
Gambling's illegal!
Yeah, no shit, it's illegal!
Yeah, Mina, who looks different.
I paid a bunch of money to get the laws changed!
Who else is involved in this?
I don't know. I don't know, I swear it! Look, I told you what you wanted to know. You're gonna let me go now, right?
Yeah, sure. Stupid fucking prick.
Yeah, Vito, who looks different.
I'll clean this mess up. No reason for you to stick around.
Remember our deal. I'm expecting to cut of everything you bring in.
Yeah, I know how this shit works. You'll get your money. There's a woman named Alma, helps me out sometimes. Cuban, mean as fuck. You should talk to her, see if she needs anything. Might be an easy way to bring in some extra money.
Where's she at?
At the warehouse.
All right. What are you gonna do with him?
Fish gotta eat like everyone else.
At what point did you become aware that Sal Marcano wanted to build a casino north of the city?
Pretty early on. Michael Greco told Lincoln about it.
And Lincoln Clay's plan was to specifically target various entities related to Marcano's casino plan?
Between the bribes he was paying out to get gambling legalized and the money needed to pay off the commission, Sal was stretched pretty thin. So Lincoln used that to his advantage. Forced Sal into making some extremely hard decisions. Decisions that would limit his options.
I'm telling you, we make twice as much bread moving heroin as we would from a stupid fucking casino. Maybe three times.
This ain't about the money.
You're joking, right? All I ever heard from you is, don't give me that goddamn excuses, you understand? You pay me with fucking O's!
You think this a game, son? And it's my fault for playing along with you. For not setting you straight. But it's not a game. This shit wears on you, grinds you down. I ain't had a decent night's sleep in 43 years. And then after Lucha,
hey, we got the cocksuckers who did that.
Every last one of them.
Yeah, your uncle's still dead, ain't he? You think sitting in that chair makes you special, huh? Somehow puts you above all the...
Mr. Thompson.
But it's the opposite. All it does is...
Oh, all the way?
Goddamn bullseye in your phone. There's a price to be paid for all this, you understand? And I'm tired of paying it. Mainly, I'm worried I'm going to get a phone call telling me you're dead in the gutter somewhere.
What do you expect me to do, huh? Work the front door? Glad hand folks as they come on in, maybe give them a quick slap on the ass.
You run it with me. And here, after a few years, after I know everything's settled down, you'll take over. Find yourself a nice woman. Give me some fucking grandkids.
Because I'm boring as fuck.
It's the only way, son. The world has changed. People knew their place. Now everybody's screaming about equality. Now they all deserve a slice of the pie. Niggas, Knicks, Dukes, you name it. Our way of doing things won't work in a world like that. Yeah. You come to me with something like this, Lou, you better be goddamn sure. Yeah. Lincoln
in the
here. Still alive. Fuck.
In the here background, that's just the dryer. In the background, I'm really sorry. I'm gonna stop pretty soon, okay? Sorry about the background noise. I'm telling you, Lincoln, we're doing a damn video. That means no copyrights. I'm sorry. One more mission, maybe. Yeah, one more mission. And that's it for tonight. I know it's gonna be a short video. Oh boy. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Fuck. Yes! Screw this car. It's too heavy. There's a cop right there. What I just tell you, Lincoln, I am making a video. That means no copyrights. God, I can't see. Why does it have to be this dark? It's so dark. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can't see. Yeah, we may have to stop after this one, guys. So I'm getting kind of tired. Not of this game, but I just want to rest after. I like this game, though. And I'm sorry about the background noise. I'm sorry.
You think I forgot what you did? You can blame Marcana all you want, but it was your man who ambushed
us. My man will follow in orders.
Vito, who looks very different.
Not my fucking problem that you people don't understand.
Yeah, well, I'm about to make it your fucking problem.
What shit is this, then?
If it ain't the city's favorite pot-licking donkey, Thomas.
The fuck did you just say to me?
No, no, no. Dude, yes, put the gun down at Vito, who looks very different.
It's gonna take all four of us to bring down Marcana, so I want any more of this stupid bullshit.
Bring down Marcana? These two used to work for Marcana. And this one? Do you know how many of my men this canard killed because Marcana told him to? Fuck him, and fuck you if you think I'm ever gonna trust
him. Hey, get
the
fuck out, then. There's no sweat off my ass.
You don't trust him? Good. Because I don't trust any of them. That doesn't change the fact that I destroyed Barbieri's operations, killed Doucette and those other redneck motherfuckers, and saved your ass from Greco's men. So here's what you need to decide right fucking here now. Either fall in line or get the fuck out. Just know.
Yeah.
Second you step out that door, your name's getting added to my list, right beneath Marcano's.
You're on my side, Vito, who looks different.
Now, we're all done acting like goddamn children. Let's go over the plan.
Grand Theft Auto style time.
Organization the size of Marcano's. We need to eliminate the people at the base and work our way up. It's the same thing I did not.
I know the military filled your noggin with all manner of tactics and schemes, but let's not overthink this shit.
Say we go out to his house and shoot him. Shouldn't take more than an hour or so. No pendant, I'm trying.
And what you think gonna happen after? Everybody else just gonna lay down and die, you stupid-ass motherfucker.
Cassandra's right. Just killing Marcano doesn't get us anywhere. One of his brothers will take over and right back where we started. So, first, we go after his lieutenants. Then, once they're killed, we seize their territory and move on to the capos. Once the lieutenants and the capos are killed, Marcano will be isolated and alone.
Bam!
And that's when we go after him.
What happens to those territories we get from Marcano's guys?
Good question, Vito, who looks different.
It's in our hands. I'll decide who gets to run the day-to-day. I give you a district, you get the rackets and everything else. But I'm also counting on you to hold it.
Keep that bastard from reclaiming it. One last thing. Y'all know that building that's going up across the lake?
Hmm? It's building a casino. Marcano's constructing this so he can go legit. All his money's tied up into that thing, so once he figures out what we're up to, it'll limit his options. More importantly, it's an emotional attachment. Emotions make people irrational, greedy. So that's where we hit it. Right in the goddamn heart.
Yes! Like Jeepers Creeper style. Hey, that's like a Knight Rider. I just named three different things in one scene. Grand Theft Auto, Jeepers Creepers, and Knight Rider. When what the heck? I thought he was trying to spy on them.
Pissed off at Marcano to back out now.
At least until one of them decides to try the crown on precise.
Well, it comes to that, I'll handle it. The photos were a nice start, no, but I'm gonna need some actionable intel on those lieutenants. Place of business, or find me.
The dossiers are nearly complete. I'll be ready to move when you are. I was also able to recruit some concerned citizens who are more than happy to share what they know about Sal's coalition of WAP assholes. Information on how to contact them will be included with the other intel.
Appreciate it.
Sure you don't need a ride?
Well, I do my own driving.
And the systematic killing of Marcano's capos and lieutenants, that was part of the plan.
Well, you were playing fucking tatty cake, Christ.
Look, you want to bring somebody down, you destroy the foundation they're standing on. It's the same basic op we ran over now.
Foundation of Long Government. The map, yeah, we get it. We get it. Can't see again. Right. Okay. Now what? Let's try here. We got a long road trip, guys. Long road trip. Music! Nope, I can't. This shorter. No, that's the shortest. Come on. Why does it have to be so far away? I wish there's time travel. Come on. Watch it! I said, watch it. Why, but the wrong freaking way. Nice drift. Holy vey. Watch it. Watch it here, watch it there, watch it everywhere. Because I'm speeding in the rain. Oh my God. I'm gonna stop after here. Nope. I'm gonna stop after this, guys.
This part of town's run by a man named Tony DeRozio. From what I was able to piece together, he's a real fucking weirdo. Some kind of savant when it comes to numbers.
And he must be the one who runs Lou Marcano's book.
Runs his books, launders his money. Hell, he even manages Lou's relationships with city officials. It's Tony's job to make sure their asses stay greased.
How do I get to him?
Well, that's where things get interesting. Tony lives in the penthouse on the top floor of the Royal Hotel.
Yeah.
Elevator access is restricted and the rest of the hotel.
Of course.
Tony's goons.
Well, he can't stay up there all the time. I'm gonna need a schedule for when he comes and goes.
I've been watching this cocksucker for a month now and he's left exactly one time. That's because one of his men fucked up. Took a pipe to the poor bastard's left.
Oh my God, my ear.
Well, looks like he's got a front business he uses to issue bribes and launder Lou's money. And another one that soaks up funds from the city. I hit him. He overreacts, then I get my opening.
And fuck up things between him and Lou in the process.
Oh, Tony.
Just because Tony's a goddamn spastic doesn't mean he won't cut your balls off if given the chance.
Ouch.
Really? I have a subscription.
You don't wear continental clothes or steps in hats.
Back them all. Let's go. Oh, it's part of the thing. Oh, okay. Tony, yeah, Ron's got it. Uncle Louie counts Tony too. Okay. Okay, good. He's not part of the radio, he's part of the mission. Sorry about the background noise again. Hello, Tony's uncle, I think.
I'm supposed to meet.
I heard you have information for me.
My name's Lenny Davis. I work in the city clerk's office, and your friend said you could help with this guy blackmailing me.
What kind of juice makes you someone with blackmailing?
My office approves new projects under development. I fucked up, cheated on my wife, and this guy, Jimmy Kavar, filmed it. Me to rubber stamp phony
a slave?
And cash the checks for his company, Kavar Construction. Probably seen the signs over where they're building the new city hall. Thing is, Kavar doesn't really come around unless there's a problem.
Don't worry. I'm pretty good at causing people problems.
Hang out around downtown. Look, I ain't a bad guy. Just made a mistake is all.
Keep your head down, Lenny. I'll pay Kavar's men a visit. See what they know.
Copy that. Gotta go, guys. Gotta go. So I'm making a video. Lincoln, you know that by now. How do I destroy? Oh my god, I got it. Nope. Oh my god, no, I don't need it. No, please got it. Shit. I'm reload! I'm gonna stop it here, guys. I'm gonna stop here. Or not. And I'm gonna stop here now. Yeah, this is a good place to stop. Hurry up. I don't want to stop it in the middle of loading. Because every time it says, do not shut off console while loading, you know, that saying. It's a good place to stop. Okay, yeah, it's a good place to stop. So yeah, it's gonna be part two of this mission of getting... trying to get to Tony. So yeah, part two. I mean, this is part one. I'm getting to Tony, and tomorrow is part two. So yeah, I'm gonna upload this right away, right now. And I hope you like this video. And please subscribe, and give a like for part two. And I'll see you guys in tomorrow's video. And have a nice night or day. See ya in tomorrow's video. See ya.